should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
You might want to break through that board first. Boyfriend?
What? I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just... you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Yes.
Back up, please!
Whoa, take it easy. Just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No!
Let's get out of here.
Shit!
Here they come! Get in!
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. And, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive anymore.
more stress. The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
A few times. Sorry, I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth? Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess she really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
I'm glad to hear it. What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right. You all right, Lee?
I'm okay. Thanks. How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
I can't reach that brick.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
You can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. That dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? I got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. I can't reach that brick.
Sure.
I found this. address in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up, and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
There. I'm gonna die for them. So, yeah, I'm gonna assume.